Welcome to the Living Healthy with COPD YouTube channel. Subscribe to get daily videos. Also hit the notification bell, and if you like the video, hit the like button. We make videos all about what it is like to live with COPD. The topics range from supplements, diet, exercise, spirituality, medications, and overall healthy lifestyle. Enjoy. COPD causes and risk factors. What causes COPD? Over time, exposure to irritants that damage your lungs and airways can cause chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, which includes chronic bronchitis and emphysema. The main cause of COPD is smoking, but non-smokers can get COPD too. Smoking, about 85 to 90% of all COPD cases are caused by cigarette smoking. When a cigarette burns, it creates more than 7,000 chemicals, many of which are harmful. The toxins in cigarette smoke weaken your lungs' defense against infections, narrow air passages, cause swelling in air tubes and destroy air sacs, all contributing factors for COPD. Your environment, what you breathe every day at work, home and outside can play a role in developing COPD. Long-term exposure to air pollution, secondhand smoke and dust, fumes and chemicals, which are often work-related, can cause COPD. Alpha-1 deficiency. A small number of people have a rare form of COPD called alpha-1 deficiency-related emphysema. This form of COPD is caused by a genetic, inherited, condition that affects the body's ability to produce a protein, alpha-1, that protects the lungs. COPD risk factors. Smoking is the biggest risk factor for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, which includes chronic bronchitis and emphysema. It increases your risk of both developing and dying from COPD. Approximately 85 to 90% of COPD cases are caused by smoking. Female smokers are nearly 13 times as likely to die from COPD as women who have never smoked. Male smokers are nearly 12 times as likely to die from COPD as men who have never smoked. Other risk factors for COPD include exposure to air pollution, breathing secondhand smoke, working with chemicals, dust and fumes, a genetic condition called alpha-1 deficiency, a history of childhood respiratory infection.